Welcome back po sa ating YouTube channel. At ngayon po guys, meron po akong isi-share na isang upcoming games guys na NFT free to earn games. Kung saan ay ito po yung malaki ang potential guys na mag-successfulin po guys dahil po maganda po ang kanilang roadmap, no. So ayan po, punta na tayo sa kanilang white paper. So ito nga po guys, itong Track Company. So ito nga po ay isang NFT game. So free to earn game po ito guys. So para lang po ito guys na nagmamayari ka po ng isang real na track, no, or track company. So yan po, drive, transport, and earn. So Track Company is a next generation of free to earn games based on transportation companies, offering the user a fun business experience. And po, buy trucks, companies to transport and earn tokens. So meron silang website dito guys. Website guys, yan po, naka BEC network po ito guys, pero hindi pa po na-finalize yung kanilang network dahil kailangan pa nilang mag-undergo ng testnet guys. So ito ang kanilang website, no. Merong inventory. Yan po. Makita mo dito yung marketplace. So empty pa dahil yun nga, upcoming pa po guys. Hindi pa po na perfect itong kanilang na-launch ang kanilang platform. So yan po. Balik tayo guys sa white paper. So meron sila ditong Instagram, Twitter. So itong kanilang Twitter guys, follow natin guys para ma-update tayo guys, no. So meron silang 7,741 followers. So dito guys, 3 days ago meron silang in-undergo na whitelist is live. So ganito lang po guys, click mo lang yan para po makakuha kayo ng spot guys sa kanilang whitelist. So kumbaga kayo yung mauuna guys sa game. So we are selecting 50 most referrals. So ayan po guys, competition ends in February 25, 2022. So important information, all entries will be verified. So kailangan niya po guys na maglagay kayo dito ng BIP20 wallet address. Ito po yung para maka-enter kayo guys. Lang, join the Telegram. Ilagay mo lang yung name dito guys. Then ilagay mo yung email. Then huwag kalimutan guys na ilagay yung BIP20 address. Then join kayo sa announcement guys. Para rin po makakuha kayo guys ng 1 entry. So kailangan guys na i-unlock nyo guys ito para makita mo po yung 15 more entries para makauna kayo guys dito sa kanilang whitelist. So yun po, 20 days left na lang po guys. So meron sila itong Facebook, Discord. Yan, join kayo sa Discord. So kailangan nyo talagang mag-join dyan guys kung gusto nyo makasali sa whitelist. Telegram Global, yan. Yan po guys. At ito po yung The Tracks. Ito po yung iba't ibang klaseng NFT. So description of all tracks in the company project. So yung pangalan yung 1 star guys. So ito po yung parang rare comfort. So this track version is within the track company project. Yan po guys. Meron na po silang Highline, 2 stars. Meron silang Chef, Electric, iba't ibang klaseng NFT cars ito guys. Autonomous. So hindi ko sure kung marami yung star or yung mas kunti lang yung stars, saan yung mas mahal nila. So, di pa natin sure guys. Wait na lang natin na mag-open na yung marketplace. So, the companies. So, ito po yung companies guys. Kumbaga, ito yung bibilhin mo na company para doon mo po i-contract yung truck mo guys. So, yan po. Dito sa Shadow of the Forest, meron po siya 50% bonus farm. Dito sa ni Braska, meron siyang 60% bonus farm. Whisk Creek, meron siyang 75% bonus farm. King of the Roads, meron siyang 80% bonus farm. Hindi pa natin yan magigets ngayon guys, dahil po yun nga, hindi pa po full launch yung kanilang game. So mas maganda na makasali tayo sa pre-sale, no? So i-complete nyo po guys yung task. So tingnan pa natin guys, opening the box and payments. Ayan po, mint at least one truck and one company. So ito po yung necessary guys, mint at least one truck and one company. So bago ka po makalaro sa kanilang play to earn. So note 1, minted truck some come with pull. Ayan po. Then 2, TRK. So ito po yung truck token na gumagalaw, na nagpapatakbo dito sa economy guys, itong TRK. So so 2 TRK fulfills. Ayan po, electric base half. So parang ito po yung burning mechanism, no? So ito nga pala yung rarity guys. So nagbe-base po sa stars. Meron pong rarity sa model ng car at meron din po sa company. Ito naman sa truck registration. So meron po tayong 5 companies, no, na pwedeng mag-contract doon sa truck, ating NFT car. So yun po, road and highways, in-game action. So yun po, ito po guys yung truck. So maganda po na NFT ito guys. So meron po silang ibang iba-ibang parts guys. So makakatulong din po yan sa ting burning mechanism. So burning mechanism, yan po, link a truck with a company. So may mabuburn po dyan nga 10 TRK. Oil and electric recharge refuel, 2 TRK po yung mabuburn. Then meron pa pong plus electric spin na 1 TRK. Repair tires guys, yung mga gulong sa sasakyan mo, pag i-repair mo, may bayad din po yan guys na 10 TRK. So burning it pa rin guys, lalo na po sa marketplace kapag bibili ka po ng NFT doon ng mga truck, meron pong 15% na fee. So burning pa rin guys, pati rin po sa withdrawal meron pong 5% burning it guys sa fee. So sa engine din po guys, maintenance, meron pong 1 TRK na mabuburn. Ano na po sa repair guys, it cost of 100 TRK. So maganda yung burning mechanism guys, malabo itong magragpull bigla, no, dahil sa burning mechanism, lalo na po kung maraming papasok sa laro, no. So ito nga po yung itsura ng marketplace guys kung malunch na po. So makikita nyo, meron po ditong truck, meron pong 190 TRK ang pinakamura, yung pinakamahal is 555 TRK. So for now, hindi pa natin alam kung magkano yung price ng isang TRK dahil hindi pa yan na-list sa, for example, kadalasan guys is Pocoin or sa PancakeSwap, wala pa yan guys. Ito naman yung company. So ganoon lang po guys, malalaman din natin yan sa pag-launch ng game. Meron silang roadside bar, poker, gambling. Bali guys, meron pa rin yung ibang laro guys dito, no. Individual withdrawal system. Ito na po guys yung token distribution, yung sinabi-sabi ko kanina na marami din pong burning mechanism. At ito po yung token distribution, guys. Marketing is 10 million tokens, 10%. Development, 15%. 15 million tokens. Ito sa liquidity naman, meron 10%. 10 million tokens. Funds reserve, 8%. 8 million tokens. Yet ito yung private sale, guys. 1%. Game rewards. So, 55%. Ito yung pinakamalaki, guys. Dahil dito tayo kikita sa game reward. At airdrop, tapos na po ito, guys. Meron pong allocation na 1 million tokens. So, ito po yung technology. So, multi-signature control wallet token with anti-sandwich and anti-front run technology. Yan po, official details. To be arranged pa po, guys, yung kanyang contract address. Hindi pa po yun sure. Wala pa po, guys, sa BEC. So, yan po. Yun nga, pagkatapos yata ng kanilang testnet, guys. So, pero fix na po, guys, na 100 million supply lang po yung kanilang TRK token. So, world map. So, ito po, guys, yung world map, road map, ayan. NFT build up, tapos na po. Game development ongoing pa. Website launch sa quarter 1, guys. Tapos na po yung airdrop. White paper release, yung testnet, guys. Ito po yung susunod. Content creators cup phase 2, ayan. Dito na mangyari yung private sale, NFT pre-sale, NFT white list. So, yan po, token contract audit. So, dito sa phase 2, phase 3, pancake swap listing, yan, coin market cap listing, coin gecko. So, marami pang, guys, na upcoming dito. So, okay naman, guys, yung kanilang platform, itong kanilang NFT game. So, mas maganda, guys, na follow tayo sa kanilang mga social media like Facebook, sa Twitter, Discord, para ma-update tayo, guys, dito sa kanilang play-to-earn game na Track Company. So, yun lang po, guys. Ito lang po yung ating video today. So, yan po. Salamat sa panonood.